at CPCC's Levine Technology Building, exploring international student employment options.
My name is Jeff Fall, and I am the owner-operator of the Subway and Sbarro and Taco del Mar on Central Campus. It's a great place for the students to take a break, to hang out with their friends, to meet new people, to meet each other there, study, and congregate. So we've seen them grow. We've watched them from a language scenario to a customer service, building their skill sets.
Fall partners with the international office at Central Piedmont to seek new employees. 99% of his employees are students. Students on F-1 visas are limited in where they can work because they are only allowed to work at jobs on campus. Trifine is a CPCC transfer student from Lyon, France.
Yeah, it was like, actually, I feel like he was one of my best opportunity, one of the best opportunity I ever had since I came here, after school, of course, because he really made me practice my English. And I've been working at Subway for almost 3 years now. I made great friends, and I feel like that's when I get better. And now, I'm pretty good.
International students are required to get a social security number before they begin work, and that helps them to establish their credentials.
You know, for me, because it's been so highly successful, it is my recruiting process. I don't need to go outside of CPCC, and I never will.
Jeff Fall will continue to hire international students so that they can continue their education. This is Raven Dixon reporting from WTVI PBS Charlotte.